celebrating graduation. They gathered tonight with candles and balloons to honor L.D. Cox, who police say was killed because he tried to defend a female friend who was being harassed. Fox 4's Allison Harris is at Carter High in Oak Cliff with more. Allison. Natalie, people came here to the high school he had just graduated from to honor his life, which meant so much to this community. Pictures show Lee Daedrick Cox was popular. Students say he was famous at Dallas Carter High School. But the presence on the practice field where he once played football Monday night shows Cox was also loved. And if you want to know just how much he loved others, ask his classmate, Joshua Reese.
He really saved my life. You know, he knew everything I had going on. He knew I was poor. He knew I didn't have a dime. He knew I didn't have anything.
Reese says he was bullied in school, even suicidal. He got picked on for wearing a worn-out pair of shoes, his only shoes. Cox got word of this and gave him a gift in the cafeteria one day, a pair of Jordans.
So and I asked, what was this? And he said, it's a present. He said, just open it. And I cried because nobody has ever done that for me before.
It's that character that people remember.
He did not do anything to deserve what happened to him.